for this. Language was not designed to talk about this stuff. The person who invented language did not. They weren't expecting this. So what we were saying is, you know, the seeker is looking for home. And of course, home, what's home? Home is the end of seeking. When you're home, then there's nothing to look for, because nothing's lost. When you're home, there's nothing to find, because everything is there. So, what the seeker is really looking for is the end of seeking. And the point is, you are not the seeker. What you are is not the seeker. What you are is that which sees the seeker, that which sees the seeking. What you are is the space in which seeking happens, the space in which the seeker appears.